Hello everyone and welcome back to Galactic Civilizations 4. Let's continue the play. So I'm getting close towards the end of the game. Don't know which one of them will come first, Conquest or Cultural. Conquest seems to be closer, but the description of what Conquest Victory means, it's, well, needs an update. Because I definitely did not eliminate 85% of the players in the game. Conquered. Okay, ideology point available. Fleet receive an escort fighter inside the borders. Okay. Don't care. Star base and I'll pay maintenance. I'm good with cash. Well, I have to make some other stuff, but overall I'm good. Attrition. Three soldier citizens. Yeah, I have nothing left. -10% global crime. I don't know how good this one is. Paranoid, yeah, this one is just bad. And you have deception maybe if, but I don't, so I don't care. Homeworld income 30%, okay. Homeworld manufacturing 30%, I have like a crap ton of that. 10% approval. Okay. I'm gonna keep that one in mind. So I have exactly kind of nothing. One ship moves, it's okay. Going with that one. Okay, this one needs to do some repair. Too much bad damage. Okay, let's eliminate this annoyance. Would love to get my hands on this one, but they have too many ships around. Well, and so do I. Okay, this one is finally okay. It's under construction. More the good stuff. Finances are still not okay. Okay, this is a fresh world. Let's dismantle it. So starting from scratch. Thulium. Do I need the military or the Thulium part? Why for the military stuff? Three houses here. Housing and more housing. Excellent. Anything else? Okay, that should suffice for now. Go down for their throat. Okay, going for this one. We'll need a ship in orbit somewhere to defend it. Some of these worlds. Eight turns. Okay, that's gonna take a while. Let's see. I think I have enough of those. Conquered one planet. Okay, let's eliminate this annoyance. Okay, only 29 turns. took a beating. Let's deal with this annoyance now. Okay, they have a small fleet. No problem, next time they will be dealt with. Just 1%, man, that's take forever. Need to not get there, unfortunately. Crap, somebody else is already sieging this one. Okay, Prime Earth. Would love to get my hands on that one. Okay. So let's deal with this. I need at least 20 or 30,000 to be on the safe side, so I can switch building good stuff. Okay, maybe this one. I'm gonna take a while. Okay, someone is sieging this. Let's siege Odin. Okay, they're sieging that. Annexing planets left and right. Conquer, 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 conquered. Woohoo. Let's see, okay, eliminating this one. Don't have enough influence, at least not for now. Just quite annoying. For now, there are no big threats, so I can do this. Okay, I can go deeper in the territory now. Taking big chunks here. Let's eliminate the leftovers. Really? Okay, Toria, excellent. 563, man, this governor is totally lame. This one is well placed, so I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna put it right there. It'd be a shame to lose it. And this takes forever. Lot of food potential. Okay, so let's get down to business here. Because why not? What else? Production is not gonna be all that great. Worker, baby. For now, I need workers. Ah, come on, I always do that. Okay, I have all the workers. Want approval, okay. I do need a little bit of that. Need some housing as well. Gonna put some food down here. And it should have enough to build till kingdom come. No stress nearby. Okay, another planet under my iron fist. Oh yeah, woohoo! The interceptors did their duty. This is one big badass ship. Really? Some other motherfuckers are sieging my world, which I find totally unacceptable. Okay, these are core worlds. Still just colonies here. Damn. This is all that is left of them? Really? Hehe. I'm gonna make a push for it just to eliminate them. Finally, no more baddies nearby. Let's go repair then. Ok, Okay. Yeah, this one is still has some troops, some enemies nearby. Okay. Crap. Totally forgot about that. Yeah, they own this area. We'll try to take this one, but it might fail under influence. Should have enough now. Okay, this one is fully healed. He had the fifth sector with my dominance written all over it. Hehe. Yeah, finally older fleeters beginning to finish repairing. This one is all but mine. I didn't have to fire a single shot in that area. Or in that civilization, to be more specific. Okay, I'm deep within their territory here. Let's eliminate that annoyance then. This one will do just fine. Okay, one more annexed. Crap, I have nothing nearby. Really? Damn. Okay, this is a conquered planet, I think. Oh no, oh, this is mine. I will build something there, an ultimate war. Okay, Earth. Yeah, I kind of don't care. This one has so much influence, it's up the wazoo at this point. Okay, let's eliminate that annoyance as well. Some pilgrims now. They can't build much anyway. Okay, conquered one, two. Plenty of cash, and the rest is, well, this stuff. Fine, you'll deal with that. Yeah, influence wealth tourism. Do I have any of these beasties here? Yep. Slowly expanding my influence. It's gonna be very, very slowly in that area. Okay. I will take colonies as well if nothing else is. Okay, it actually took some damage. Need more armor spice. Okay, so where are you? Here you are. Okay. This is the economic one. We'll get them one by one. Okay. Barely took anything. So I'm basically now at war with, let's see, Terran Resistance. Okay, nope. I thought they declared on me or something. Okay. Where are they? Because I can't see them anymore. Somewhere around here. I should have some fleets, but no conquering fleets. Do they have anything left, really? That's the only thing they have? Because I can't see. Okay, let's eliminate whatever I can. Finally, this one can repair. Took a beating. Where is that military star? Because I can't see it. Whatever. I will just destroy everything else. Okay, doing this. No more Arno spies for me. For now. Okay. This one has been prepared and let's go. And take their world, the last one I think that they have. Okay, I cannot invade, but I can take this one. Okay. Gonna have to deal with that. Will be another miner, not a problem. It's just an annoyance. Okay, I can suffer that for a little while. Should be enough to crush any resistance. I have no ship there. It has some production, so it's not all that bad. Okay, no more movement. Where the hell is that misty star? Because I can't see it. Okay, it's right here. God damn it. Well, yeah, I have to attack again. Aurelius still have worlds. So I have no idea where they are. Go home and defend. Okay. Okay, this Historia is going to be quite big, so I need some defense. Okay, this is a freshly conquered world, so I need to adjust it to my own needs. Okay, this one is pretty much useless, but I will upgrade it nonetheless. Need production. Barely any squares for it. That's better. Should be enough. Okay. I need workers. Another fully healed fleet. Good, 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 good. Send it here. Is the terrain resistance still a thing? Because they should be gone by now. They probably have a colony or something left somewhere that I can't see. This was the homeworld. If I remember correctly, okay. Need to put a governor on it. Lame, lame. Genius, okay. Yes, please. Seven, seven, nine. This one seems to be the most balanced of them all. Do I need any other one? Nope. For now it's good. Increasing loyalty wherever I may need it. Okay, lots of them are in the green. Ooh, this one is deeply in red. Okay. Yep. This was their homeworld, I think. And now they should be gone. Lots of housing potential, from what I can see. Not a whole lot of production, though. Except here. Let's go with this one. Should suffice for now. And one final turn. They still exist, apparently. The terrorist has been destroyed. Yep, I know. I destroyed them. I'm so awesome. Hehe. Okay, the starbase just disappeared. Okay. We'll do the rest tomorrow. Now that one more has been destroyed, Terran resistance gone, fifth sector is mine. Now let's check victory status. Still 85%. This one 4% higher. Okay, that's about it for today. We'll continue tomorrow. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.